Can we talk about this? We're going to talk about Bray Wyatt's emotional promo that he cut last night. Just coming as himself, letting the fans know that he was really appreciative of all the kind words and all the support that he's gotten throughout the years. And he answered a lot of the questions that we had as far as, like, where was Bray Wyatt this whole entire time that he's been gone, telling us that he lost, you know, two very close people in his life. He wasn't in a place. He lost his self-confidence. He thought he lost his career. And it was the fans that brought him back. It was the fans that let him know that he was missed and that his career was not, you know, gone or wasted at any point in time. And I think this is why we didn't see him in, like, AEW, and he decided to come back to WWE. But there was one thing that happened throughout the promo that has gotten a lot of people talking, and it's this right here. Obviously, the online detectives of the IWC is all over this, trying to crack this message that happened at the end of Bray Wyatt's emotional promo. But it's only speculation as to we're going to see more of this Bray Wyatt character, this new evolution of the Wyatt Six. Are we going to see other members? Is Bray Wyatt going to have six different personalities going in? But I want to hear from you guys, so leave a comment, leave a like, let me know what you think about this emotional promo last night, and what are we going to get from the Wyatt Six moving forward?